Oh, the straight nanas are you, Squire. You in with that rotten plum Vex? Cos he don't frighten me none. Oi! It's you, ain't it? Sack boy! The one who's gonna stop Vex or Croak trying. Oh, bless your stitching. That Vex has been spreading uproar and mischief round here. He's after our nanas, and no mistake. Well, he ain't having them. Think you can stop him and his grotty weevils? Off you go, then. Me and the monkeys will be rooting for you. Don't be lazy now, mate. Cherry bye. I know it's nice here, but that Vex Vandal's still out there. Thank you. you getting on sorting those pesky vex bugs? Have a banana. They bug me all right.
My intrepidocious. Thank you, my friend. I thought that was the end of Gerald for sure. Here, if you get hungry on your travels, have a munch on this.
I tried roasting it, but I almost cracked a tooth. Maybe you'll have better luck. Hey, see ya.
Oi, abstain from your loutish behaviour.
Ta-ra, watch out for the kookadoo, Lally.
Oi, sack boy, don't go bruising minanas. There are stock and trade, imagination food. Export them all over craft world.
Fairly well, Sack Yeoman.
You're doing great, Sackboy. might even make you an honorary member of the Order of the Yellow Crescent-Shaped Fruit. Yeah? Look impressed.
Thank you. You should have.